And today we are going to be sharing with you our idea.
Hello everyone, meet Samar Pratap Singh, Divit Singh, Shelza Awasthi and Tanish Lohani. Four young innovators with big ideas and a passion for change. They are working together to tackle real world challenges and create a better future. Join them on the journey at the Youth Idea.
We have all seen the medical conditions around the world, how people face problems about mental conditions, physical conditions, age restrictions, etc. These restrict people from doing even the basic things, and there is no solution to this problem.
We have made a robot named Capillary. This robot will create support to people in such conditions, as these will help people create around and will even be an emotional support. It can be used anywhere for anything. Thus, its cost is affordable to all, as it will be decided by the seller according to the salary of the customer.
We have made the designs, diagrams, and are currently in the coding process. After this will be done, we will get to the designing of parts and assembling.
In the 1000 rupees challenge, we are going to buy the essential parts, subscription for coding, and other components, circuits, chemicals, and an assistant to help us, as we are just class 7 graders. The following are the diagrams of the robot.
Thank you.
Please like it.